I don't believe in God. I don't begrudge anyone who does. I think it's brilliant that you have something to believe in and commit your life to. What I don't like are celebrities that jump on the religious bandwagon just for the sake of appearing cool and trendy, because I firmly believe that a Christ is for life and not just for dogmas. It's a brilliant joke.